Whoa! Once again, Wolfgang using his size, and look at this, climbing to the top. Double axe handle connects. Gradwell now on the back foot. Wolfgang again across the sternum.
Flurry of offense from the Glaswegian. Yeah, by the looks of it, Gradwell is really having trouble finding his wind.
That's what Gallus are all about, showing that NXT UK is their kingdom. And wow, look at that innovative offense. Wolfgang rolls into the cover and hooks the leg, but Gradwell is still in this contest. And Nigel, so many of Kenny Williams' victories have been, let's say, dubious in terms of breaking the rules. Does that take away from a victory?
Not in the slightest. History forgets the losers, it only remembers the winners.
Yeah, Nigel, I know you were never afraid to stretch the rules, shall we say. But Danny Jones here, wow, looks to stretch. Ooh. Kenny Williams connects with the enziguri.
Toe of the boot landing on the ear. Williams is staggered.
Well, Danny Jones now picking up pace. This will be a great victory for the Welshman. Manhandling Kenny Williams. Well, how about the impact here, though, from Danny Jones, Nigel? Ooh. Oh, wow! Cover for a huge victory. Kick out. Well, Nigel, I know you've been impressed with Danny Jones as of late.
So, Jordan Devlin, to you, I give you the gift of time. I want you to make your very own exclusive Supernova Sessions exclusive. And please...
I'm honoured.
Please, Jordan, the moon is yours.
This is an exclusive for every single member of the NXT UK roster. I felt that sigh of relief from all of you when you thought the Irish ace was gone stateside. But I got some bad news, because the franchise player on this brand is back. If you want to take a shot at the Irish ace, I'm not hard to find. You just walk backstage, find the biggest dressing room with a gold star on the door, Irish ace written on it, and if you have the guts, test yourself against the ace. Pleasure as always.
That was a hell of an exclusive. But one more exclusive way, we've got a little bit of time. Ladies and gentlemen, you can get your Supernova 11 t-shirts right now at WWE.com. Thank you, bye-bye, play that funky music.
Roger does have some MMA experience, some experience in submissions, and right now, that's the way to get out.
Great escape from Fraser, swings and misses. Rohan looks to follow up. Pop up, bang! Plants Fraser, this could be it! Kick out!
Oh! It is always so hard for me to see that pop-up power bomb. Been in the ring with Kevin Owens and felt it. That is so devastating.
How on earth did Fraser kick out of that?
Grit and determination, youth.
He kicked out, but how much does Nathan Fraser have left? Rohan Raj is taking it to the prodigy of pro wrestling. Oh, Fraser uses that quickness. Oh, plants Rohan this time. Fraser tumbles into the cover. Can he take away? Oh, no, kick out.
Very close.
Victory here. After all the words that Jinny and Joseph Conners have, they put down Subculture time and time again. A victory here tonight for Subculture will be so, so sweet.
Indeed, Luna attempting to make Jinny eat her words.
Oh, wow! Explosive power that time as Dani looks to end this. Cover! Oh, kick out! Oh, Conners now in the ring, but Morgan Webster looks to equal the numbers here. Oh, hang on a minute! Jinny, that's against the
rules. I love it.
Well, Jinny connecting with Flash. That is against the rules here. Referee was taking care of business.
Against the rules. Wait a second.
Oh, Nigel, fair is fair here.
That's it. We hate people who go against the rules. It's our biggest issue, isn't it? Sickening.
Oh, DDT connects. And the Fashionista goes for the cover. Kick out.